cancer therapy. It represents a new paradigm for treatment, not directly targeting the cancer cells, but rather releasing the brakes of the immune system. Your seminal discoveries constitute a landmark in the fight against cancer for the benefit of numerous patients and all humankind. On behalf of the Nobel Assembly at Karolinska Institutet, I wish to convey to you our warmest congratulations. May I now ask you to step forward to receive the Nobel Prize from the hands of His Majesty the King.